Yeah, you know, it's super important. That's the reason we came in here. We came with the mindset we were going to win. And even when we were behind, we stuck together and pushed through.
You've been scoring lately, but your first double-double this season. Was there anything particular rebounding that you felt like you were able to take advantage of here tonight?
I think, it was just a lot of effort. We did a good job gang rebounding as a team. All five were crashing the boards, boxing out. So I think that made it a bit easier.
How big of a difference when the bench can contribute the way they did this evening?
Oh, it's huge. You know, there was no letdown. I think they picked it up a little bit, honestly. I don't think there was a letdown when the starters came back in. You know, we played pretty consistently tonight. There were very few lulls, and we closed the game out fantastically defensive-wise.
How about the job Jared Jack did?
He was fantastic. You know, he's getting in the paint, making plays for everyone, scoring. D'ing up, you know, he's really doing everything for us, and he was a huge spark plug for us.
He's playing the way he's playing tonight. Obviously, you guys have to play as a team, but how good can you guys be when Jared's playing that way and Dennis playing the way he did tonight as well?
Yeah, you know, I mean, we got lots of different ways to kill guys, and for him, it's just pick their poison. You know, it makes it difficult for the other team.